laparoscopic anatomical segment 7 resection. This operation considered to be advanced laparoscopic HPB surgery of difficulty of the location of the segment 7 and the pedicle of segment 7 was deep in the liver parenchyma. Laparoscopic ultrasound was useful to identify location of the G7 pedicle and cranial dorsal approach right hepatic vein guided parenchymal transection was the key of the operative succession. This is the case presentation of the Thai male, 60 years old. He found the hepatoma at the segment 7 while screening for the rising alpha fetoprotein. I show the tumor 3.3 cm at the segment 7 and you can see the G7 pedicle at the dorsal side of the right hepatic vein. In this case, we use the laparoscopic ultrasound for identify the G7 and then do the intrahepatic dissonance approach to clamp the G7 pedicle and you can see the demarcation line. ECG retention at the 15 is okay and we do the laparoscopic anatomical segment 7 resection. The patient was sitting in the left jackknife position. This is my port position. The video will show laparoscopic approach in the segment 7 resection. Please enjoy.